If we write a function in pseudocode, how do we implement it in Raptor flowchart? In Raptor, we do not have a specific symbol for function, so we use the procedure symbol to work around this issue.
If the function has two parameters and one return value, we will create a raptor of three parameters. One will be used for the return value. Here is an example. We have a pseudo function to return a random number between a lower limit and an upper limit. The function name is getRandom.
We will create a main module to test this function. We will get a random number between 100 and 999 and display this number. Then we will get a random number between 1 and 3 and display the number.
Next, we will implement this set of pseudocode in Raptor symbols. There is a built-in function in Raptor called random. It returns a fraction between 0 and 100. So we need to use multiplication and the floor s to create the random range that we need.
To start, we will implement the procedure getRandom. We will have one out parameter. Here is a sample of random function in Raptor. We will enhance it so that it can handle a lower limit variable and an upper limit variable.
We need to add two more parameters to this procedure, because the pseudocode function has two parameters. Now we will add symbols in main to test this procedure getRandom. It will have assignment symbols, call symbols, and output symbols.
We will test for a number between 100 and 999 first. We have a typo error in the parameter, so we need to correct it.
Now we will test for a random number between 1 and 3. We will run the program several times to verify that it works.
Thank you. See you in the next demo.